Hay fever is usually worse when it's warm, humid, and windy. You could do these things to ease your symptoms when there's a high pollen count. Put Vaseline around your nostrils to trap pollen. Stay indoors when possible. Keep windows and doors shut as much as possible. Shower and change your clothes after you've been outside. Vacuum regularly and dust with a damp cloth. Your pharmacist can suggest treatments for itchy or watery eyes, or if you have a blocked nose.